Hello, welcome. Today we're reacting to I Write Sins Not Tragedies by Panic at the Disco. They're my favorite band. And I'm gonna like scream at my mom after this to let me see them in concert because they're going on tour soon.
There's a part that I really like where he's like,
well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear in exchanging of words.
I love you too.
What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. But what a shame! What a shame the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a haven't you people ever. Well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne.
Haven't you people ever heard of closing the God? Oh no, much better than this.
Why does she have a beard? That was part funny.
People ever heard of closing a damn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. Haven't you people ever heard of?
He's not wrong. If you really don't want to see anything, then just close the door. There's not a guy in here that isn't wearing guy line. Like, really. Wait. That was good. I haven't watched the music video yet. Well, now I have, but you know.
I liked it. That was good. I think that was like one of...
Someone said it was really popular. I know someone that told me it was really popular. I said popular. Okay, but... Buy me a peeps.